fencing is my passion because when I was a kid, about 11 years old, and I stepped into the fencing hall for the first time, I felt something special, something I never lived before in my life in any other place. The most important person in my fencing family, the one who guided my steps and turned the naughty kid in the champion, is my coach Dan Podanu. I'm so grateful for everything he taught me. The person who introduced me in the fencing hall was my brother. I'm so thankful because I never heard about fencing before he told me about it. And that idea changed my life, for sure.